Good evening. Dr. R. Sitaraman, CEO Doha Bank. The office bearers of ISODA, Mr. Azim Abbas, President, Indian Business and Professionals Council, my colleague Surinder Bhagat, members of the IBPC, ladies and gentlemen, good evening, namaskar. It's indeed a pleasure to meet you all today. Your colleagues first met me, I think, almost 3 months ago, and I was very excited that they were looking at Qatar as a destination for your next annual conference, TS9. Made me really happy because today, Qatar National Tourism Council, earlier called Qatar Tourism Authority, had prioritized India as a major market for promotion of Qatari tourism. They recently unveiled their strategy, and some interesting facts came out. Last year alone, I think the increase in number of Indian tourists coming into Qatar was about 18%. It's quite sizable, considering that we have about 700,000 Indians here. The base level of tourism from India, because of family members, relatives, friends, etc., visiting the Indian community here, is already quite high. So from such a high base, 18% is something considerable. On top of that, they're also looking at promoting